Achim from Alles Foursquare.de, here with Gary Vaynerchuk. Gary V. just fresh from 5 hour marathon of Q&A, and I guess next hour at least talking with the people. Okay, I need to put the mic up. So, and Gary is doing one interview per day with a blog. Reach out at the beginning of the year. So I said, okay, it's a good opportunity for us because we, as I said, we have a German blog called Foursquare. And actually, I think that location-based services is the future. So I said, I'm saying this like for the past 2 years.
Yes.
And I mean, obviously, like Germany and Europe is, I would say, 1 year behind the States in terms of technology.
Yeah, makes sense.
That's what I discovered over the last 10 years. So I was earlier like user of Gowala. You were an investor in Gowala?
Yes, I was.
And then, of course, Foursquare. Gowala was bought.
Yep.
So I want to like pick your brain and ask you a little bit about your opinion on these services.
Okay.
Or at least I give you my opinion, and I would like to get your view on it. In my opinion, like services like Foursquare, they really empower local businesses, small businesses, like to connect with the customers, and like even out the level of competition with the big corporations, not the corporations, but big companies. Is it right? Do you see it?
I think that's a way you could look at it, and I understand how you're saying, but you know, at some level, as Foursquare evolves as a platform, there's a lot of ways for big companies to jump in and sponsor the check-in, and there's always ways for money to trump less money.
Okay.
However, I think the reason that they're important is because I think the number one thing that matters in the world is context, and the context of where you are is financially and socially one of the most important things in the world. A business that's in Austin, Texas right now has a chance of getting my business. Next week it doesn't.
Of course, yeah.
And so the context of location is extremely powerful. It's why I invested in Gowala. It's why I wish I invested in Foursquare, but I couldn't invest in both. I think Dennis is the godfather of it with Dodgeball. I'm a very big fan of the idea of context, but I think that small businesses, Twitter levels the playing field, Facebook levels the playing field. I understand why you think that because it's based on location. But again, somebody checking into Berlin or a small town within Germany or New Jersey or anywhere else, a big business can, in theory, win that game if they decide to spend enough money with the platform, because Facebook and Foursquare and all these, they're in it to make money.
Yep.
And the people, you know, so, but location and micro information is absolutely the future as it hits scale. And the location of where you are is a massively important data set, one of the 4 or 5 most important pieces of data, I think, in the world.
Okay, yeah, I fully agree. And I think also for Foursquare that down the road for to monetize their model, I think they need to provide like more access to the data. They're collecting huge piles of data, and I think this is very valuable.
The problem is these companies are learning that that the closed garden is better than open APIs.
Okay.
I mean, the trend right now, if you look at it, is Facebook and Twitter. It's awesome. It's much better for them to keep the data to themselves than to let it be available and people build things on top of it and monetize it.
Yeah, I fully agree. But
so it's finding the right balance, right?
Yeah.
Of what data to put out there and what data to hold on to.
Of course. And maybe it's like, to see it differently, like for a company like Foursquare, which is rather small.
Yep.
And also, I think they avoided a few times, not avoided, they didn't want to be bought by a big company. So
right.
I think they have a focus on the long term and stay independent. For them, maybe it's also a chance to be different than like Facebook and Twitter and be at the closed guards, but
very
be more open.
It's very different. I understand, and I think Dennis is incredibly talented, and I'm rooting for them tremendously.
Okay, so now we have Foursquare, basically. There's nobody else in this field, except like everybody else tries to attach location to
the services. Everybody else has a feature within their app around it.
And I think most of these other features, like also with Yelp, Yelp started like also adding all the gamification and stuff, but it was always attached on.
Absolutely. It wasn't the seed that they started.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
And I think this is the most important part. Except for Foursquare, I don't see any other service
totally agree with you.
That has a core.
But it's Foursquare's job to evolve that.
Yeah. That's my point. I'm very happy that you agree. Now we agree on this topic. So what's down the road? Will it be Foursquare as a player, or will like a smaller company come in and be more?
I think this is the future.
Oh, the glasses?
I do. I think that that is going to be the future of location, because it could be always on. And so I think Google Glasses and Foursquare's integration into that, or if Google does it itself, or if Foursquare's forced into making glasses, whatever it may be, I absolutely believe that glass and that project over the next, if you say the future, I think within the next half decade, that that is gonna be a big battle around location.
Okay, do you have glasses?
Yes, I played with it a little bit, very, very briefly. Okay. I think it's gonna be a big deal.
Yeah, I agree. Yeah. I mean, I will also be like one of the first I try to get them.
Yes, first in Germany to have it, right?
Yeah, I try to. I mean, I was looking for like when they offered them, but it's like very difficult, like
yes.
Also like tax and regulation
absolutely.
And all stuff to get them over here.
Of course.
But you will get them, right?
Yes, absolutely, I will get them.
I bet they sent you one. But they will charge it.
Yeah, it's true.
Honey, it's Google. Google likes to
yes,
give
cool.
stuff away.
Yeah, they can do it.
Okay, so you said glasses. But that's like the device, not the service. So
that's
you
right.
think if like we take Google Glasses, so that Google like will have it open for services like Foursquare?
I don't know.
If they close it, then
they're going to have their own version of it, right?
Yeah.
Or they're going to support Android on it because they think it's a bigger deal. I don't know, but I would say that more and more every day, I think that. Depends on what the agenda of the business is. If Google's leadership wants to change the world like they do, I think they'll keep it open. But if they want to make more money and drive the stock price, I think there's a chance it can be closed.
Okay. Well, here we have it.
There it is. At South by Southwest.
Okay, exactly. I was very happy that you took the time.
My pleasure.
And I was very surprised for this opportunity. Out of nowhere, and yeah.
That's the best part of South by, right?
Exactly.
Yeah. People,
yeah.
It's always the game.
That's right. Gary V, checking out. Thank you very much.